As long the work is hard, the wages are low. Sometimes it's enough to make you want to kill somebody.
In 2291, in an attempt to control violence among deep space miners, the new Earth government legalized no-holds-barred fighting. Leandri Mining Corporation, working with the NEG, established a series of leagues and bloody public exhibitions. The fight's popularity grew with the brutality. Soon, Leandri discovered that the public matches were their most profitable enterprise. The Professional League was formed. A cabal of the most violent and skilled warriors in known space, selected to fight in a grand tournament.
To kill an enemy is to win. To hear him beg for death, that is victory.
Now it is 2341. 50 years have passed since the founding of Deathmatch. Profits from the tournament number in the hundreds of billions. You have been selected to fight in the Professional League by the Leandri Rules Board. Your strength and brutality are legendary. The time has come to prove you are the best. To crush your enemies. To win the tournament.
Welcome to Capture the Flag Combat Training. This tutorial will instruct you on the basic rules of CTF. Tutorials on deathmatch, domination, and assault are also available. Let's start by learning about the heads-up display, or HUD. CTF adds a few new elements to the HUD you should be aware of. Notice that your frag count is now represented by a red skull instead of a white. This means that you are on the red team. A blue skull would indicate that you are on the blue team. The two flag icons indicate the status of the red and blue flags. This allows you to obtain a quick overview of battlefield conditions. We'll discuss the meaning of each flag status icon in a bit.
In 2291, in an attempt to control violence among deep space miners, the new Earth government legalized no-holds-barred fighting. Leandri Mining Corporation, working with the NEG, established a series of leagues and bloody public exhibitions. The fight's popularity grew with the brutality. Soon, Leandri discovered that the public matches were their most profitable enterprise. The Professional League was formed. A cabal of the most violent and skilled warriors in known space, selected to fight in a grand tournament.
To kill an enemy is to win. To hear him beg for death, that is victory.
Now it is 2341. 50 years have passed since the founding of Deathmatch. Profits from the tournament number in the hundreds of billions. You have been selected to fight in the Professional League by the Leandri Rules Board. Your strength and brutality are legendary. The time has come to prove you are the best. To crush your enemies. To win the tournament. We'll be right back.
up.
Huh!